Passing the Jaggery Coast, we now enter the street in the village once again. Along the street, there is the Sobok Museum, containing a story about a Chinese dispatch that came to Tamra, the old name of Jeju, to find elixir plants under the order from Jin Shi Huang. Stop by there to see the bronze carriage and terracotta warriors of Jin Shi Huang Di. You can see the history of China with the models and materials depicting the journey of Sobok. Stop by there to see the bronze carriage and terracotta warriors of Jin Shi Huang. The artwork number 29, Dream, you can encounter on the way to Sobok Museum, presents the figures of a family with hands. Local residents wrote wishes and the artwork in the shape of hands looks like giving them to others.